I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Nothing but clear skies for players and fans alike here at the Cathedral. Should be a clear night. All eyes on the X, and we are ready to rumble. Braswell wins it for the home team. Looks to the back of the net. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. First shot against them, first save. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Chance for them now. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at the Cathedral. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? We are underway. Cats ball. Prowse. Here's a shot. Puts it wide.
Ball side right.
The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. And he shoots. Deflected. Nice save there by the goalie. And it's turned over.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Five. Shoots. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Ball side right.
Five. Haynes overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Cats ball. 20. See space, shoots, knocked loose, and they lose possession. Blue ball, saved by the goalie. Steps in to shoot, knocked loose, and wide. The home team come up with it. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The Cats with the man-up opportunity now.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Harlem.
Ball side left.
Referee not happy at all. Haynes gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Rue.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Takes the shot. Flies over the top. The home team, go man up. The man down is over as the penalty ends. Austin, Cats ball. The home team to resume play after the foul. Five. Here's a look. Oh, yes. Five. Brings the score back to level with that goal. We are set to resume. It's 1-1. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Harlem.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
And it's a wild pass. Cats ball. Hubertus. Possession up for grabs. Not a good pass there. The home team with a chance now. Copythorne.
Push, help, help, help. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Harlem.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
There's a shot. The ball goes to the ground. That's gone wide. Nice recovery.
Side left.
Slater. Referee not happy at all. Slater taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags it. Kopic.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Kenny Barry scores. Bieland with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Here we go now for the reset. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. With the shot. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. The home team to take possession now. Haynes. So turnover here. The Cats to resume. Austin. And they get it back. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Goal! Ray nails it, and the scores are now level. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Starting again here at the face-off between Braswell and Moore. Gets off the shot. Transition opportunity for the Cats.
Ball stop center.
Harlem steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. And they lose possession. Orange ball. Harlem collects.
Ball side left. Ball stop left. Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
So. Opens up and shoots. Morris with the save. Five. Rice. Fires. Knocked loose. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Blue ball.
Ball side right.
Bieland.
Ball top center.
Kopic with the shot. Scores. The home team takes the lead. Braswell for the home team. Moore for the Cats. Here again to face off. Moore wins the face off. Cats ball.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball stop right.
Uses his speed. Expecting a slide here. With the shot. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Braswell cinches it. And the home team goes straight on attack. Haynes has a look. Lacked accuracy. Flies over the goal. The home team come up with it. Bieland has the ball straight to the keeper. Guerrera. And a shot. Sends it too high. Orange ball. Drew shoots and saved. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Haynes.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side left.
Harlem rolls on through, creates some space. Daly has time. Off the pipe, Bieland. Overstepping, miscalculation there. Cats ball. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful.
Ball top right. Ball top center.
Here's a take. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Shoots. Misses high. The goalie gets the pass back. Harlem. Lets it rip. Saved. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now.
Ray. Center.
Kraus with time and room. Goalie deflects. Great save. Orange ball.
Ball side left.
Goes for the shot. Orange ball.
Ball side right.
Rips it in. Hits that one off the bar. So close. Cats ball.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
20.
Top center.
Slings it and wide of the target. Cats ball.
Side right.
Lets one fly. Knocked loose. Cats ball. Chance for them now. Sails wide.
Clear.
Right. Here's a shot and wide. Blue ball. Kyle, and he shoots, saved by the goalie. Piggott. Drops the hammer, shot is high and over the goal. Orange ball.
Outside left.
Beeland gets the pass. Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. And it's turned over. Beeland.
Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Chance here. Saved by the goalie. He's having a great game in goal today. Harlem.
Ball top center. Ball top center.
Harlem winds up the cannon and goes boom. Wide of the goal with that shot.
Outside left.
He's in. Chance for them now. Silva overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the Cats pay the price. Five.
Ball top center.
Harlem shoots, and straight to the keeper. The home team might consider themselves unlucky, but this man is having an exceptional match in goal. Silva.
Ball side left.
Silva, and scores. The Cats are in front here after that goal. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Shoots. Shot goes over the goal there. Kyle. Haynes.
Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Has a look. Flies over the top. Kyle. Shoots. Hits the bar and misses. Kyle. With a blast. Oh, close call there. The home team lose it. Lay snatching possession.
Ball top center.
Looks to the back of the net. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. Harlem. Harlem.
Ball top center.
Shot clock expires. Bit of an anticlimax to that possession. Orange ball. Austin and scores. Three in a row for the Cats. They've taken it up a notch. Set and ready for the restart. It's 5-3 for the Cats. The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. 5. Brings the heat. Sails high. Hauser receives the pass. Steps in and shoots. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Silva rolls, evades, and he shoots. Austin knocked loose. Austin overstepping. Lack of discipline there. So turnover here, the home team to resume. With a chance, misses. Nicely recovered. Well, I was expecting them to let one fly there. Shot clock runs out. Blue ball. He launches one. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Morris keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. Copythorne.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Fires. Miscalculation there. Belan taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Franceschi.
Ball stop center.
Harlem. 20. And they score. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Kraus has time. Goes high. Silva, misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Steps in to shoot, puts it wide. Blue ball. Looks to bury. Silva. And they lose possession. Blue ball.
Ball top right.
Sees space. Shoots. Puts it wide.
Ball side left.
Kopic takes the shot. Snipe. Kopic stings one. He picks up the double. The home team are now on 4. We are ready to resume play. It's 6-4 for the Cats. Moore wins it for the Cats. The Cats lose possession. Kopic. Belan.
Ball side right. Ball top center. Ball top center.
Haynes. Overstepping. Belan with the mistake. Blue ball.
Ball top right.
With the shot. That's gone wide.
top center.
Shoots. Hubertus with the save.
Top center. Ball side right.
Lets it rip. And clear. Saved. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Here's a look. Ricochets off the pipe. Takes it to the rack and gets the goal. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Well, a highly entertaining first quarter comes to a close. Plenty of goals scored from both sides. We saw the lead change more than once, but in the end, the Cats head to the break with the early advantage. It's 6-5 here at the Cathedral. Underway here now, Cats ball. Gets off the shot, and he gets one. That's two goals in the game now for him. We are set to resume. It's 7-5.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball top center.
There's a shot, and wide. The Cats with a chance now. So, lacked accuracy flies over the goal. Orange ball.
Ball side left. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Rips it in. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it. Morris was all over that one. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. And he shoots. Scores. Five with the sniper shot from out wide. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. Moore wins the faceoff. Cats ball. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Harlem opens up and shoots. Goes wide. Harlem has time. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. Orange ball. Pass goes wide of the mark. Unforced error there.
Ball top right. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Five. Shoots. Hubertus chalks up a save. Outstanding game and goal for him today. So.
Ball top center.
And a shot. Scores. Rude with a timely goal. The Cats hits the lead. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball top center.
Haynes gets in and rips. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Elan has the ball and finds the back of the net with the high one. Kraus grabs his second. Braswell for the home team. Moore for the Cats. Here again to face off. Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. That's gotta hurt. Austin with a big hit there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Orange ball. Silva.
Ball side left. Ball side center.
Takes the shot. Clear. Saved by the goalie.
Ball top center.
Daly. Here's a shot. Good night. goal. His second so far in this one. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Winds up, shoots, save. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. The home team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Harlem shoots, sails wide. Topic.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Topic testing his matchup. Goes for the shot. Saved by the goalie. Chance here. Misses high. Cat's ball. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Shoots. Sails high. Cat's ball. With the chance.
Clear.
Copy Thorn.
Ball stop center.
Harlem steps in and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The Cats steal it. Great play from them.
Ball stop center.
Beland with the shot and wide. Kyle earns himself a personal foul. Orange ball. The ball goes to the ground and they get it back. With the shot off the pipe. Ray overstepping. Lack of discipline there. So turnover here, the home team to resume. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Harlem slings it. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. Let's one fly. Straight to the keeper. Right.
Offside right.
Haynes. He's in. Puts it wide.
Offside right.
Topic. With the shot. Knocked loose. Moore manages to recover.
Ball stop center.
Slater. And wide of the target. Cat's ball.
Ball side left.
20. Shoots. Cat's ball.
Ball side left.
Looks to shoot. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Copy Thorn.
Offside right.
Looks to the back of the net. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back.
Ball top center.
Copy.
Top center.
Steps in to shoot. Misses.
Offside right.
Fires. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Well, I was expecting them to let one fly there. Shot clock runs out. Blue ball.
Offside right.
Steps in and shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. Orange ball.
What's next?
Silva.
What's next?
Knocked loose. Nicely recovered and saved. sees space, shoots, goal! Belan nails it, and the scores are now level. Number two for him today. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 9-0. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top.
Left side left, left side right.
Takes the shot and scores. The Cats are in front here after that goal. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Braswell wins it for the home team. Belan has time, flies over the top. With a chance. Feels like they're playing catch down there. Hubertus keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Austin.
Side left. Side right.
And sends it loose. And they lose possession. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the Cats. He shoots. Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now. They keep shooting him, and he keeps catching him. What a game he's having. Ray.
Push, help, help, help.
Shoots. The shot is off target. Cats ball.
Side right.
Shoots.
Clear.
Five. Kenny Berry. And it's turned over. Saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now. He's like a brick wall in front of the net today. Here's a take. Flies over the top. Cats ball.
Outside left.
Gets off the shot. Hits the bar. With the shot. Referee not happy at all. Rude. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Haynes shoots. The Cats lose it.
Side right.
Austin. Austin. That's why they call it execution. Austin racks one up for the Cats. That's number two for him. Braswell at it again against Moore. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Braswell wins the faceoff. Belan.
Both top left. Both side left. Both top center. Both top left.
Let's it rip. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. Five. Spotted the gap, lined up the shot, and executed it perfectly. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The Cats wins the face-off, and they get a step. He lets it go. Puts it wide. Cats ball. Blue. Blue. Cats ball. Blue ball. Five.
Both side left. Both side right.
Five.
Both top center. Both top center.
Five.
Both side left. Push. Help, help, help.
With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Cats ball. Harlem. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Slater manages to recover. Harlem drops the hammer. Shot goes over the goal there. Blue ball.
Both side left. Both top center.
Kopic. Kopic wants it. Not on target though. Blue ball. Haynes. Belan Shot clock runs out due to the tight defense, and the home team will get possession. There's a shot, puts it wide. Cat's ball.
Side right.
Has time. Harlan misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. Blue ball, let's see what they can do. Harlem gets in and rips. Saved by the goalie. Here's a shot. Too wide on that shot. Orange ball. Rips it in.
Clear.
Liddy.
Ball side left.
Haynes.
Ball top center. Ball top right. Ball side right.
Haynes.
Ball top center.
Haynes. And scores. What a shot from out long. Haynes looks pretty pleased with himself, and rightly so. He grabs the two-pointer for the home team. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. And he shoots, puts it wide. Beeland.
Ball top center.
Haynes shoots, goes wide. With the shot and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Steps in and shoots. Knocked loose. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Winds up, shoots. Saved. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. Ray.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Ray rolls, creates space. Hauser.
Ball side right.
Has a look. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Guerrero.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Healy goes for the shot. Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. The Cats come up with it. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. With the bullet shot. Misses high. Cats ball.
Ball side right. Ball
20.
Center. Ball side center. Ball side left.
Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. We are back underway. Wayward pass on defense there. Cat's ball.
Ball side left.
Ball Silver.
Center. Ball side right.
Overstepping, Austin with the mistake. The home team to take possession now. Harlem steps in to shoot. Money in the bank. Score. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Here we go now for the reset. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Saved by the goalie.
Ball side right.
Austin.
Ball side left.
Oh no! Out of my way, he says. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down.
Nice recovery.
Brings the heat. Goes high.
Five.
Chance here. Wide of the goal with that shot. The ball goes to the ground. Cats ball.
Chance for them now.
Blue ball. Takes the shot. And straight to the keeper,
Morris.
Keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center. Ball side left.
And it's turned over. Guerrero.
Ball stop center.
Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. John takes the shot. Knocked loose.
Rude.
Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the Cats pay the price. He's in. And bullseye. What a goal. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Cats ball. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. So turnover here, the home team, to resume. So that's his fourth penalty now. He needs to tread carefully. One more, and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of this game. Referee not happy at all. Beland gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Ball side left.
Beland has time. Orange ball. The home team scrambling to get back now. And a wild one. Ball is loose. Cats ball.
Center.
And he shoots. Knocked loose. The home team recover. Five.
Ball stop center.
Great pressure. Morris harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. And it's turned over. Ray. Kenny Berry. And they get it back. He launches one. Hubertus with the save. Harlem. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the Cats. With the chance. Goal! The home team gets one. Haynes grabs his second. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Braswell wins it for the home team.
Ball stop center! Ball stop center! Ball side left!
With a chance and save. He's having a great game and goal today. Sees space, shoots, scores! Braswell for the home team. Moore for the Cats. Here again to face off. Braswell wins the face off. Haynes. And a goal. Set and ready for the restart. It's 18-12 for the home team.
The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. Austin shoots and wide of the target. Cats ball. Steps in and shoots. Harlan overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team with a chance now. Pass goes to nobody. That kind of thing could cost them if they're not careful. Haynes manages to recover. Misses the mark with that shot. Gets off the shot. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Slater. Saved by the goalie. The home team get a chance now. Harlan drops the hammer and saved.
Ball side center. Ball side left.
Here's a take. Flies over the top. Cats ball. That's gotta hurt. Slater with a display of raw power. Nice recovery. Knocked loose. The Cats lose it. Jordan snatching possession.
Healing. Ball side left.
Has time. Puts it wide. Cats ball.
Right.
And a shot. Rue with a goal. That's his second today. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Haynes center. Shoots. Buries it. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Braswell wins the face-off. The ball goes to the ground, and they lose possession. Cats ball. Blue ball. Five. Shoots. Too wide on that shot. Five. Slings it. Goal! Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. We are ready to resume play. It's 20-13 for the home team. Here's a look. Slater smokes him high. Number two for him today. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Moore wins it for the Cats.
Outside left.
Shoots. And wide. Orange ball.
Outside left. Ball stop center.
Slater. Rips it in, and 20 scores. He's looking sharp. That's number two for him now. Braswell at it again against Moore. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The home team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Harlan. Here's a shot straight to the keeper. 20. Let's it rip. Puts it wide. Daly.
Ball side right.
And sends it loose. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Offside right. right.
Steps in and shoots. Morris was all over that one. Right.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. And too easy there. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Not a pretty pass. Morris puts it to the ground. Orange ball.
Ball side right. Ball side right. Ball side left.
Silva. Save. Morris wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Morris playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Austin. Oh, quick thinking. Morris with the save. Five.
Ball side left.
He shoots. What a goal. Belan racks one up for the home team. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top.
Side right.
So, opens up and shoots. Misses. 20.
Goes left. Goes side right. Goes left.
20 has the ball now. Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Five. The ball goes to the ground. Cats ball. Chance for them now. Austin.
Ball stop center.
With the bullet shot. And straight to the keeper. Daly.
Ball stop center.
Haynes. Goes for the shot. Off the post, and it's in. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. That's foul number four. He is on the verge of sitting out the rest of the game now. Referee not happy at all. Austin gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Five. With the shot, and puts it in the back of the net. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 24-15. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Has a look. Knocked loose. Harlem earns himself a personal foul. Cats ball.
What's up, center?
Winds up, shoots. Morris with the save. The home team will be happy with his performance and goal so far. Knocked loose, and it's turned over. The Cats loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team, and they lose possession. Blue ball.
Five
receives the pass. With the shot, Hauser was too quick and too explosive. Glorious goal. Important face-off again between Braswell and Moore. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Sees space, shoots, and finds the back of the net with the high one. That's number two for him. Here we go. Face-off again here at the Cathedral. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Shoots, and they get it back. Cats ball. Daly. There's a shot. Goes wide. Five. Loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. Beland, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Morris manages to recover. Haynes.
Wall side right. Wall side left. Wall side right.
Collects. Jordan, the home team, looking for the fast break transition now.
Wall side right.
Ray, he shoots and he scores. His second so far in this one. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Ball side left.
Harlem.
Ball side right. Ball top center.
Five. Collects. Save. He's good. The Cats will get a chance now. 20.
What's up, right? What's up, center? What's up, right?
D-Land. Here's a take. Ray overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the Cats pay the price. Daly. Haynes shoots. Hubertus saves. Transition opportunity for them now.
Ball side right.
Healy. Healy. And goal. The Cats with their third in a row. The home team looks stunned. Set and ready for the restart. It's 25-18 for the home team. Moore wins the faceoff. Orange ball. Drops the hammer. And wide of the target. Cats ball. Harlem has a look. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. We are back underway. Five.
Ball top center. Ball side right.
Beland. Goal gets it high. We are ready to resume play. It's 26-18 for the home team. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in to shoot. Saved by the goalie. John.
Ball stop center.
Healy. Kenny Berry puts it wide. Cats ball.
Ball side right.
Fires.
Clear. Ball side right.
Let's one fly. And a stinger. He scores. 58. Berries. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Braswell wins it for the home team. Takes the shot and scores. Three in a row for the home team. They've taken it up a notch. Down at the X at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Back to the face-off X for another scrap. With a chance. Miscalculation there. Harlem gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Franceschi. And he shoots. And saved. Morris. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball top center.
Haynes. Dodges, keeps going. Gets off the shot, misses the mark with that shot. shoots. Nails the two-pointer. Outstanding accuracy. Kopic spotted the gap, lined up the shot, and executed it perfectly. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Steps in and shoots. Bullseye! Goal from Harlan. Braswell for the home team. Moore for the Cats. Here again to face off. Moore wins it for the Cats.
Side left. Side right.
Let's it rip. Wide of the goal with that shot. Orange ball.
Side right.
Franceschi looks to the back of the net. Copythorn. Looks to shoot straight to the keeper. Ray brings the heat. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Save. Morris wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Morris keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Rice shoots. Sails wide. Harlem. And he buries it. Starting again here at the faceoff between Braswell and Moore. Nice win on the faceoff. Braswell comes out on top.
Goal top center.
Takes the shot. The home team takes advantage. Goal! It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top.
Outside left.
With the shot. What a rip. Ray pumps the fist. That was very fine work. Braswell at it again against Moore. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. Braswell cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. He's in. The ball goes to the ground. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. Steps in and shoots. Nice recovery. Blue ball. Hauser.
Ball stop center.
Well, after having to take the lead from their rivals earlier in the match, the home team have made the most of things here in the third. They are sitting pretty and poised to take the win at the Cathedral after a high-scoring quarter. It's 33-19. And we are underway.
Ball stop center. Ball stop center.
Beland looks to Barry. The ball goes to the ground. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Beland.
Ball stop center. Ball side right. Ball's next.
Moore. Silva. And they score. Face-offs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage.
Ball side left. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball top center.
Has a look. And save. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goals so far. He launches one. Saved by the goalie. Bartlett with the catch. Misses high. With the chance. Kyle shoots. Saved by the goalie. The Cats get a chance now. Hubertus playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. John. Sees space. Shoots. Goes wide. Orange ball.
Side right.
Goes for the shot. Scores. Three in a row for the Cats. The home team need to come up with an answer. And soon. Play resumes. We're underway again here at the Cathedral. Braswell gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Rips it in. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. There's a shot. What a goal. 20 racks one up for the Cats. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Face-offs are where teams can separate themselves. The Cats wins the face-off and they get a step. Shoots. 20. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. The home team with a chance now. Beland. Shoots. Knocked loose. The home team come up with it and wide.
Full stop center.
Here's a shot.
Clear.
Drew.
Center.
Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Lay. Daly. He shoots, and straight to the keeper. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goal so far.
Center.
Chance here. Sails high. Cats ball.
Outside left.
Knocked loose. Chance for them now. The Cats recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Ball top center.
Here's a take. And it's turned over. Transition opportunity for the home team. Ray. Let's see what they can do. Haynes.
Ball side left.
Knocked loose.
Ball top center.
Rice. Shoots. Hubertus was all over that one.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
Austin, knocked loose, and they lose possession. The home team lose it. Slater, snatching possession. Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Cats ball. So, knocked loose.
Ball side left. Ball side right.
Here's a look, and it's turned over. Beland.
Ball side left.
The home team recover. Ball is turned over. Transition opportunity now for the home team. He lets it go. Too wide on that shot. Orange ball.
Side left. Side left.
Well, Well, not sure who that was for. Ground ball in the defensive end. Sawyer manages to recover. Back underway now, the home team to resume play. Cats ball. With the shot, saved by the goalie. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever, and the ball goes to the ground. Cat's ball. Rue.
Ball stop center. Ball stop left.
And he shoots. That's gone wide. Cat's ball.
Ball side right.
Gets off the shot. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Harlem wants it. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side left.
Daly with the shot.
Clear.
Todd. Slater has the ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Shoots. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The Cats collects. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Knocked loose. And they get it back. The home team come up with it.
Ball stop center.
Beeland takes the shot. Puts it wide. Cats ball. Brings the heat. Franceschi drops a bomb. Set and ready for the restart. It's 33-23 for the home team. Braswell wins it for the home team. Pass goes wide of the mark. Cat's ball. Rue. Slater receives the pass. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now.
Haynes. Ball top center. Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball top center.
Has time. Saved. Hubertus wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Room.
Ball side left.
Ray. He's fouling too much here. That's his fourth now. One more and he'll be sitting out the rest of the game. Knocked loose. Cat's ball. Rue.
Ball stop center.
Ray. With the bullet shot. And wide. Orange ball.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Cat's ball.
Ball side left.
And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Slings it. Oh, my. We are set to resume. It's 34-23. Nice win on the faceoff. Moore comes out on top. Slater scores. High heat. So it's been pretty even so far in terms of wins at the X. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. Moore wins the faceoff. Cat's ball. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Goes wide. Nice recovery. Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the Cats.
Good.
top center!
Haynes, he's in. Haynes, smokes him hard. We are ready to resume play. It's 35-24 for the home team. Moore cinches it, and the Cats go straight on attack. Fires, sends it too high. Cats ball.
Goes left. Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side center.
Cats ball.
Ball stop center.
Feeland.
Ball side left.
With the shot. Shot is high and over the goal. Blue ball. Sees space. Shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Harlem opens up and shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Hubertus with the save. The Cats will be happy with his performance and goals so far. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
Dodges. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. The Cats come up with the possession. Chance for them now.
Ball side left.
Healy. Austin. Goal! The Cats gets one. If you have a good face-off guy, it can be make-it-take-it lacrosse. Moore gets in first, and the Cats have the advantage. Belan shoots. Saved by the goalie. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Right. There's a shot. The shot is off target. Blue ball.
Offside right. Offside center.
And sends it loose. Nice recovery. The ball goes to the ground. Shot clock runs out due to the tight defense, and the home team will get possession.
Left side left.
Prowse takes the shot. So that's his fourth penalty now. He needs to tread carefully. One more, and he'll be sidelined for the remainder of this game. Overstepping, Silva with the mistake, and it's turned over.
Off center.
Goes for the shot. Too high though. Cats ball.
Side right. Goes left.
Slater overstepping, miscalculation there. Blue ball. Kyle.
Ball top center! Ball side left!
Feland, don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through. Great pressure. Morris, harassed, can't get it away, and loses control of the ball. He really needs to take this time on the sideline to think about his game. Next time, he won't be coming back on. He needs to make sure there isn't a next time. Referee not happy at all. Harlem taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Austin shoots. Saved by the goalie. Cats ball. Chance for them now.
Side left. Side center.
Has a look. Morris playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Miscalculation there. Morris gets flagged, just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Rue looks to shoot. Rue misstepping there. The ref was well positioned to see it and made the call. The home team to take possession now.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
And he shoots. And straight to the keeper, Hubertus. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Ball stop top center.
Rips it in. The Cats steal it. Great play from them.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball top left.
Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Cats ball. Shoots. Lacked accuracy, flies over the goal. Cats ball. 20.
Shoots.
Oh, so close. It's hit the bar. 20. Cats ball. Kopic. And they lose possession. Blue ball. Harlem. Blue ball. Chance for them now. Beeland with the chance. Goal! Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Braswell at it again against Moore. Watch them scrap, even if they don't win the initial draw. The ball goes to the ground. The home team come up with it. Snipe. Haynes stings one. It's been an interesting matchup so far at the X. Neither team has really been able to dominate so far in that respect. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. The Cats wins the faceoff and they get a step. Saved by the goal. The home team get a chance now. Liddy looks to bury. Wide of the goal with that shot. Chance here. The ball goes to the ground. Nicely recovered. Shoots. Flies over the top. Orange ball. With the shot. Morris keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Steps in and shoots. Misses high. Blue ball. Kopic. Kopic. Shoots. Hubertus catches that one as easy as you like. The Cats with the chance now. With a blast.